I've been doing the whole out and proud thing for like 17 years now.
It really all came together my freshman year of college when I became a part of a community that accepted me for me, and I met allies that made me feel like I could be who I want to be.
When I first went to Pride, you kind of wondered, it's like, what are these old people doing here? And you realize they were the warriors who got us to where we are. Now I know what that's like, and I also know what it's like to be one of the older people at Pride.
I've gone to London Pride, I've been to Chicago, West Coast, San Diego, LA, Florida, but there's one thing that's constant at all these Prides, and that's love. The future is so bright, and we are so excited for what's to come.
It's amazing to wake up every day and have this community to live in and love it.